everybody! Today I'm going to be talking about 5 great apps that can help you succeed in school and that I've used to help me be more productive and efficient. I hope you find these apps as helpful as I have, and also this video is in collaboration with Princeton Review, so stay tuned to find out more about their really cool new app, Conects Q&A. The first app I want to talk about is called Quizlet. It's a flashcard app, and what I really love about it is that not only can you make your own customized flashcards, but you can also see other people's study sets. You can organize your sets into folders or under your classes, which really helps you stay organized and know where to find your flashcards. I really like that you can test yourself in different ways, and that if you set a date for a test, the app actually makes a program for you to follow. In my senior year, I used Quizlet a lot to study for all of my classes, and I think it's one of the main things that helped me get A's when I was taking so many classes and be more efficient when studying. The app is free, but if you want to get the premium features and have an ad-free experience, you need to then pay a monthly fee. The next app I'm going to talk about is Conects Q&A. The Princeton Review recently launched a new educational app called Conects Q&A to help students stuck on math problems. I really wish I had this back when I was studying calculus because I think it would have saved me a lot of time and energy. Whenever you're struggling, all you need to do is take a photo of any math problem and the app connects you to a tutor that then helps you step by step. The tutor typically responds within 5 minutes of your request, so it's super efficient and fast. Once you get connected to a tutor, they'll send you pictures of the step-by-step process of how to solve the problem, and you can also ask them specific questions if you still don't understand what they're trying to say, or you're really struggling with a specific portion of the math problem. It's overall a really helpful app, and you should definitely check it out. The link is in my description box. So Streaks is by far my favorite app and I use it all the time. This is a habit tracking app and it's by far the most motivating one I've come across. I absolutely love this app because it really disciplines you into keeping your habits. Basically, the way the app works is you can set up maximum 12 goals you want to focus on and then keeps track of how many days in a row you complete it. If you miss a day, the count goes back to zero, so once you get a streak going, you really want to keep it so you don't have to start back at square one. I love how many different options they have for the habits you can set as well. They have regular options where you can also limit them to certain days of the weeks or certain amounts of days. And they have timed goals where you have to do something for a certain amount of time each day. Then they have goals where you try not to do something, like go on social media or watch TV. Overall, I give this app 5 out of 5 stars and it has really helped me keep my habits I set and stay on track. I love Forest so much, it's not even funny. While I haven't used it as much this past month, I overall use it all the time and highly, highly recommend it. Forest is a productivity app that forces you to stay off of your phone for a certain period of time, depending on how long you want to stay focused. I usually set it to 30 minutes, but you can set it up to maximum 2 hours. My favorite aspect of the app is the actual virtual forest. Every time you successfully complete a certain amount of time on the app, you get a little tree planted and some coins. Once you get enough coins, you can start buying different types of trees, which makes your forest even prettier. If you don't complete a certain amount of time successfully, then your tree dies, and it's really ugly, so I overall really try to avoid breaking the time I set. They also have achievements that keep track of how much you use the app, which gives you more coins and also makes you even more motivated. I really recommend getting this app if you're struggling to stay off your phone while working like me. The last app I'm going to talk about is called Sleeptown, and this isn't directly correlated to studying, but it is about sleep, which is super important for having energy to study and motivation, so in a way it does help you study and be more productive. My sleep schedule can go all over the place sometimes, which is why I started using Sleeptown. I'm not gonna lie, my use of it has been pretty spotty, but I've gotten back into using it and it's really helping me get my sleep patterns on track. This app also forces you to stay off your phone after a certain time at night, so you have to go to sleep, which helps you fall asleep faster and not waste time when you should be sleeping. It's actually done by the same company as Forest, so I really like both of the apps since they're quite quite similar. I also really like how the little town looks and how you can make your own and design it the way you want with the buildings that you earn. And you get a new building every time you follow your sleep schedule and you successfully complete your goals. So every day you successfully wake up on time and go to sleep on time, you get a new little building. It can be a restaurant, it can be a house, and you pretty much can just set up your own little town, which is really fun and entertaining. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful. These apps are some of the best I've seen and help boost productivity and improve your study habits. Also, don't forget to check out Conects Q&A. Link is in my description box. Bye guys!